competing for the bronze medal on target number one, El Salvador, Rigoberto Hernandez, Roberto Hernandez, and the legend from El Salvador, Jorge Jimenez. Their opponents on target number two, Netherlands, Fred Van Zutphen, Ralph Pullman, and holder of the individual FIBA record, Peter Elzinger. Mr. Marco Catani, FIBA International Judge, will oversee the next 24 arrows to decide who will win the bronze medal here in Portage today. In their two previous encounters, Netherlands have won. Netherlands shooting first on target number two. But this team from El Salvador is the team that also won the bronze at the World Championships this past year.
Linkse 10. Oké, is goed. Hoog 8, links bovenin.
Fred Van Zutphen on the line for Netherlands, one of the few people to shoot both the recurve and compound bow in both the indoor and outdoor world championships. And that's an 8.
Hoog 8.
Jorge Jimenez on the line for El Salvador. Places to shoot, having been in several World Cup finals here in the Portage Harbor. Ten, nine, liner, it's a nine. Nine. That is an eight.
Links 8.
9 liner, possibly a 9, but looking like an 8. Nine.
Links 9, Rob. Naar links toe, Tikkie. Kom op. Nee, ik denk het niet. Voor jou niet. Linkse 9.
52 to start from Netherlands.
Vet stukje. Stap stukje.
That probably will stand on the official call. Just a moment. Ten. Nine.
I just said the same thing. If you're going to miss, that's a cool way to do it.
So a valuable 4-point lead for El Salvador, giving them momentum early on in this bronze medal match. Netherlands will be shooting first when we resume after the official score. If on the slim chance that Netherlands did catch the line with that next to last arrow, the first end, or last end rather, we are looking at the possibility of 53 showing up on the board, but probably not. We'll see in a moment. So two out of three of the 10 shot El Salvador with a distinctive green knock and clutching of the legend Jorge Jimenez. Mr. DHL, they call him that because he delivers.
Come on, Ben.
Scores confirmed 56-52.
Not me, the two.
First on target number two.
Okay.
Set his incredible world record in conditions not too dissimilar from these.
Gotcha.
Hoog,
hoge 9. Tik in de boven toe.
And considering the amount of rain, it's pretty wise for most of these shooters. You'll notice that they're going to be high for the most part, slightly high on the target. It's a safer choice. Ten, dead center, another 10 for Jorge. All three of his arrows in 10. Nine. Big raindrops now. 9 points. 84 for El Salvador. 6 points shy of perfect.
Okay, it's good. Come up. Tik je ook, right? Zet je. Ah, is goed. Okay, goed zo, Rob. Zo zijn ze.
Outstanding group for Netherlands after 12 arrows. They've got 109 points. Really excellent grouping. just out of the tent, about 2 millimeters out.
Heb je hem al gedaan?
Nee.
Members tell the whole story. El Salvador, not as tightly grouping as Netherlands, but scoring better. Right now, they've got 113 points for a four-point advantage. It's Netherlands shooting first. This is now the second half of this bronze medal run.
Goed zo. Kom op.
Daar zijn ze. Netherlands finding their stride going to the second half. Spectators, the use of flash photography is prohibited during competition. Please turn off the flash function on your camera. Thank you. Nine, just out of the 10 ring. Delivering the Netherlands right now. Jordan deserves the tenor. Just out is none. That is one good looking target for the Dutch team. Tremendous grouping, 9 points. Considering the conditions, that's as good a group as you'll see. That one is just low. The rain has increased in intensity. 8 points on that shot.
Links, links iets hoog. Kijk maar op het scherm, Peet.
Nice shot, 10 points.
Good shot. Probeer met je handdoek even goed droog te houden.
Nice.
Nee, is goed.
Thank you.
Godverdomme, lijnen jongens. Kom op.
And there's every time it was needed, that was it. They are ahead by one point, potentially.
Kom op.
Peter Elzinger with everything but one in the 10 ring. Big numbers from Netherlands. That's an 8.
Yeah, I left links back.
Five seconds on the clock. 10 points to finish for Netherlands. Will it be enough? El Salvador is on a roll of 10 points. 2 arrows to go. Final arrow.
Yes.
3 seconds left. 10 points and victory for El Salvador. Bronze medal winner, El Salvador. It's the first time El Salvador has defeated the Netherlands in their previous encounters at Croatia here in 2008 and in Italia in 2006. Netherlands prevailed this time. Getting underway with our gold medal final coming up shortly. Congratulations, El Salvador, bronze medalist in the 2010 Archery World Cup first stage. And congratulations, Netherlands, in the finals.